Monitoring of Electronic Image Display Systems, Part 1. Since nearly all radiographic images are now viewed electronically, quality assurance for the display monitor has become extremely important. We've already discussed the variation in image quality between radiologist workstation monitors and the technologist monitors at their workstations, but there's still some minimum standards that must be kept in order to provide consistency between workstations. Several scientific groups have published guidelines for monitoring the quality of electronic image display devices. DICOM, specifically Part 14, provides standards for medical images. Other tests and guidelines are available from the American Association of Physicists in Medicine, AAPM, the Society of Motion Picture and Television Engineers, SMPTE, often called SMPTE, the American College of Radiology, ACR, among a few others. There are many test patterns that have been developed to allow for multiple types of testing and are easily downloaded from any of the aforementioned organizations' websites. The image here is the AAPM test pattern. It's important to distinguish between two classes of monitors used in medical imaging in order to properly evaluate acceptable standards. Class 1 display monitors are used for diagnosis and have more stringent guidelines for QC than Class 2 monitors. These would include the radiologist workstations. Class 2 monitors are not used for diagnosis, and only baselines for image brightness, contrast, and resolution need to be logged using the SMPTE test pattern. These would include most technologist workstations. A SMPTE test would traditionally be performed upon installation of the monitor after baseline adjustments are set. Then periodic SMPTE testing would be performed to compare to the baseline results. Let's take a look at the types of quality control testing that's typically performed on display systems in a radiology department. Luminance refers to the rate of light emitted from a source, such as a CRT or LCD screen. The unit of luminous flux, the intensity of the light as perceived by the human eye, is the lumen, abbreviated LM. The lumen describes the power of light flow through space. The candela is another unit of measurement used, derived originally from the amount of light radiating from a candle. It describes the power of a light source and rate of light emitted in all directions. Thankfully, we have equipment like the photometer pictured here to help us measure light flux. Most measure in units of lux, lumens, or candela per metered squared, and measurements should be documented once a year, based on the specific manufacturer's instructions and acceptance limits. Illuminance refers to the rate of light striking a surface, in other words, how well objects in our field of view are illuminated. One lux is equal to one lumen per meter squared. In radiology, this is typically used to measure the amount of ambient lighting in the radiologist reading room.